that's not cool. Now we're getting our suit token. Right, got that. Can go over here. I almost fell in the lava. Might not be good. There's the dude. Now we've got our guy. I'm not sure why it stopped the stream earlier. Kind of weird. Okay, yeah, that's one way to take the guy. I guess it would be kind of a hassle to try and carry the dude. These demons sure love to jump scare. Why am I constantly meleeing? Like, I'm trying to do the thing.
Access granted.
Okay, now we're ready.
Gas leak stopped.
Okay, that's not fun. So, I'm gonna go over here. Let's say I do. We got ourselves a data thing. Ooh, look, another drone. Okay, tactical scope. Just zooming in on targets with the weapon mod button. Hold the weapon mod button, L2, to bring up the rack, bring up a rack of micro missiles. Oh, that's pretty cool. I think it'd be easier to make for a better gameplay the scope. But I've also been doing pretty good with hip fire. Let's see. Yeah, because that's actually pretty cool. It is like that, though. It's a little bit easy to do. That was weird. Oh, okay, so we're back down there. That's actually pretty cool. Blue access only. Don't I still have my blue access card from, like, literally 2 levels ago? I mostly use a shotgun, actually, use other weapons way more. This is just kind of like harder to use. It's the yellow card, not the blue one that we need. At least we got it, as you can see. Yeah, so this is blue access. I'm like, why would they give you a yellow access if you need blue? There we go. We're gonna have to leave.
temperature rising.
Okay. Oh, there was one here. Secretly an alien that is hellbent on killing me. Yeah, that's what I did there. Hellbent. Okay, that was stupid. I'm sorry. Okay, here's our favorite. How many do I have? Oh, I have 100. Not really low enough. Okay, there we go. I killed them all. That was a risky move doing that. Everywhere. Aha! How do you not die from falling on top of the lava? You'd think you'd sink right through. I love that thumbs up and the smiley sinks. That's greatness. I think after I finish this stream, I'm going to do a stream of Jump Force. If anyone wants to see the back. Okay. So, I'm already over here. How long ago was the checkpoint? Already got that? I already got that. Okay, we're good. Wait, do I have that? I don't think I do. Yes, I do have that. I'm spending time looking at my stuff. I was gonna say, like, do I have my upgraded ammo? Because I just got that Argent Energy. I don't have to try and fight it again, because it was kind of an accident that I found it. Probably would help to look the map, but that's too much work. But it is pretty cool that they have like a 3D map. It's pretty awesome. See, it wasn't a terrible fool.
Reduced by 25%.
There we go. See, look, I'm good. See if I can go find some ammo and find that Argent Energy. So, don't worry. Here it is. definitely some winding paths. It's funny that would have the guy would have a yellow key card, and yet that wouldn't like take us anywhere. It does kind of make a whole lot of sense. Unless the area you need to go to is an area where the yellow key card takes you back. Let's see about the map. Okay, so it looks like diamonds are the objective. There's a diamond here.
Warning.
And I wish for some of those bigger enemies, they would do like way cooler figures. Found the way I need to go. Okay, this is cool.
Remember, the blind council is always watching.
Okay, it's plasma. Activate the weapons. Okay, that's just a weapon slide thing.
So stay cool. Focused. Stay committed.
Yeah, I don't think they stay focused or committed.
Remember, the blind council is
all
there is
around here. But all of them is wait, is there anything? Thank you.
Demonic threat reduced by 50%.
Ah. Yeah, I'm looking here and get his blue key card. That's literally what I came for all this time. To be honest, it actually takes a long time to get through there. Deja vu all over again. Oh yeah, okay, now I know where I go. Where I go?
Into the future.
go.
Demon presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged. Turbine room. Doors now open. Blowing up, that's not good.
Warning, core temperature reaching critical levels.
See what happens next. All right, let's go. Hit that.
Demon presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged. Turbine room doors now open.
One way to take care of it. Fucking sort of space explodes. Shark to me. This guy's. like no fall damage. Like I was back so hard, so many more times. There we go, take them out. How many more are there? Wait, I saw that. Yeah, there we go. The way to take them out. There's two of them. Oh, yes, there we go. There's some of this that may not be all of them. I really don't know. Forget me, I'm almost out of one of every weapon.
The core temperature is now stabilized.
Did I win? Still I win.
A primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Yes, there we go. Now I can get one of these things. The freighters. I think I have enough of them. Okay, let's see. I know there's some stuff that I wanted to equip. Decrease the recharge duration for equipment. Sounds pretty cool. Stack up increase total number of equipment charges. Okay, I need 3 for that one. Wait, I think I have upgrade points for this. So let's upgrade. I use the shotgun a lot, so charge first. Speedy recovery, reduce speed. Yes, do that. Well, actually, let's fire rate. Let's do the speedy recovery. The plasma gun, I can't do anything. Tactical scope, alternative coating, bullets fired with well zoomed will penetrate through targets. Oh, that's actually really cool. I like that. There we go. Now we got something new. Wait, which one did I get? This guy. Whatever, that's right.
Authorization. Olivia Pierce, Alpha 4-0-2.
Oh god.
She has locked me out, Dr. Hayden.
Bomb power reloaded. Object energy test.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
You could not have saved them anyway.
I can eventually save them.
System won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.
Well, that sounds just dandy. Alright, I think that would be it for the stream, guys. If you enjoyed it, also check this video. You can also check the streams out on YouTube. If you miss a stream on here, you can always check them out on YouTube a day later. Not actually 24 hours, but about a little while later. Export them there. also check out my YouTube channel, AGN, Aquas Gaming News, because I've got lots of good content that that's coming your way. I post videos generally Sundays and Mondays. If there's not one on Sunday, I post one on Monday. And if there is one on Sunday, I might post another one on Monday. So generally look for videos then. I do news, I do walkthroughs to a degree. I mostly do my walkthroughs on Twitch. But yeah, definitely check it out. Subscribe if you like it. Like the videos. And also comment. Let me know what you think. Have a great day, y'all, and I will see y'all later.